water and they're like swimming down them. And they can hear at least about a mile away a mating call. So does anybody see the ears on Charlie? You guys see the ears? You guys see the ears on Charlie? But you guys in front. Well, you can't hardly see the ears because it's under the slab right here. But if you lift it up, there's an ear up there. Charlie, that ear up there. You know, all of these bumps on his back right here. You know, people around here call them alligator scoots. Really, they call them osteoderm and bone and flesh.